German wrestler extraordinaire, superstar, if you will, Waldo Von Erich against Cheap J Strongbow. And the Raptors are going to shake in this match. Von Erich firmly convinced that indeed he is a Superman. And here we go, Jay Strongbow. Jay Strongbow, a platypus, Oklahoma. An extraordinary wrestler in every sense of the word. Gets Waldo Von Erich. This is going to be a good one. Look at that move by the Indian.
At 260 pounds, the champion of all Germany, Waldo Von Erich. 255 from Oklahoma, the popular and exciting Indian, Jay Strongbow.
Waldo Von Erich being checked over by the referee. Now Jay Strongbow. Von Erich with a few choice words to Jay Strongbow. Jay Strongbow turns his back. You just don't do that with Waldo Von Erich. No, sir, you cannot do that. Jay Strongbow caught off guard into the corner. Von Erich kicking, pounding away. Strongbow still with a headdress on. Von Erich sends him flying in the roof. Up, over, and out of the ring. Jay Strongbow on the outside of the ring, trying to get up. Waldo Von Erich grabbed him and threw him so hard, the momentum carried him entirely all the way out of the ring. Bruno Sammartino coming over to help Jay Strongbow, and Strongbow is out. Jay Strongbow, I don't believe that's moved. Jay Strongbow caught off guard. Von Erich attacking from behind. They're carrying him. You see Bruno Sammartino bodily carrying Jay Strongbow back to the dressing room. Let's get the official word.
The winner, Waldo Von Erich.